Hi guys, welcome back to the Infected. It is day 128, quarter past 6, February and winter. We've done a lot of work. Let's go downstairs. We have enough planks. We don't need any more of that. In fact, we might have too many. Let me just see, because I want to take some mint. I can't. Can I build any more shelving? Could. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Could build some shelving. I wonder. I think we could build some shelving, or we could build at least just some storage. Should we build some storage upstairs? I think so. I'm wondering. Let's see. Storage. Furniture. Bedroom. Could build that. Or that. Or that. Could do that. Bathroom? Did I get this technology? I have. I could start building all that stuff. I forgot about that. Okay, well. So, if I had to build a bathroom, can I seal this wall by doing this? Turn, turn, turn. Maybe that. This. That, no. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about that. Maybe I should build. You know what? Workshop is meant for storage. Or even downstairs. I'm gonna take anything with me. Let's see. Get rid of some of the planks downstairs. Ugh, out of stamina. Okay. I'm gonna just build a couple of random boxes. How many do I have? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 5, 40. I could build 8. So I think let's build at least 4. One. three, four. No. At least 4. And then what I'll need is some mains. Go get some. I need some stones. Okay, we'll take all of that. Sand. Move on. No, that's full. That's mixed stuff. I forgot about that. Let's take the clay. Sand. Bricks are full. Glass is full. All of that. Oh no. No. Crap. Okay. I can't take anything. Cement. No. Alright, so you know what? We're gonna have to do it this way. Take that. That. And put that. Put that. Move this clay. Space. Next. That. Then we can get a coal. I've got way too much sand. All right, that's busy. Move. Don't have enough space. Move all the clay. Move all the clay. Find fragments. Nope. In trouble. Okay, so how am I gonna do this? You know what? I could build. Some storage boxes. One there. One there. Move all the sand. Okay, then I need, let me just see, 4 more planks. I'm gonna get that from Dania. 1, 2, 3, 4. Move all. Get the last out of it from this side. Move, that's iron fragments. Sand. more sand. That's more sand. Okay, so I don't think I need more sand for a while. Okay, that's fine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I'm gonna take that with also. Last. This last bit of sand we can put in here. Iron fragments. Sand. No, that's full. Okay. Sand. Okay, we'll take one clay. Actually, no. Split one. What about that? Nice. Sand. Okay. So now I've got 9 sand with me. Take that. Then I'm gonna put the sand in here. And then I will take bricks. I'm gonna do bricks because that's full. Glass we can put in here. Iron. Iron fragments can go in here. Okay. I can hear some nonsense. Let's go check. Okay, I got some stuff. See how the animals are doing, and then we need to go do need to take this. There's more. Look at that! Ridonkulous! I think Mike needs to start repairing stuff. But let's take care of the animals first. Yeah. That's fine. Okay, let's give them some food. Okay, so the animals will have way more than enough food. They sort it out. I need some health. I'm gonna eat one of these. Okay, cool. No. No, wait, we need to check this. Take all of it. Take all of that. Except, no, not the oil. Where's my oil? That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Made that mistake before. Power on. Alright, that's working. Then I need five. That's working. I need to get more oil, so animals are fine. Mike's busy with stuff. I need to go upstairs to see what's going. Ooh, wait. Look at this. There's no more snow. It's March and spring. Guys, that is fantastic. I'm gonna eat this immediately. Eat. Eat. And then, what we'll do... I'm not gonna plant... Should I plant those outside boxes? Maybe not right now. Let's wait for the plants. So Mike is busy with, let's say, repair stuff for a bit. Does he have... I don't see anything. Oh, look at all this. Move all of that. Move all. Move all. I don't think he has any repair stuff. That's a bit too much. Where did it go? Like that. Ooh, look at all of that spoiled food. Way too much. Okay, so I'm gonna put this back. I can go. Ooh, okay. I don't have enough space for that. What about here? Glass, no. Iron, no. Sand, no. Iron. Bricks, no. Sand, no. Glass can go in there. Clay for now. Cement. I'm in trouble. What do I need to build? Placeables, others, NPC stuff, actually. Just 8 planks. Not storage. Let's say other stuff. Nails and planks. Do I have any nails? What's 40 nails? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, let's build all of that. Can we only build that at the workbench? I forgot. NPC, others, placeables, others, where was it? NPC, no. Storage, no. Instruction. Come on, where was it? Furniture, power, storage. Workbenches. No, man, where? Where was it? Now I'm in trouble because go inside. If I build it on the one. Split one. No. Split one. Split one. The packets. Okay, 25. That. Ooh, look at that pig. I need to catch it. Okay, Mark, I'm going to put this in here. Do some repair work. It's finally spring, guys. Look at that. Amazing. Okay. Next thing. Put this away. Parts and hardware. Put that away. No, no. I'll put this in here. And right, I think that's about it. I don't have space for that pig. But what I do have is upgrade tool. Okay, you know what? Where it's gonna be. I wish I could get that pig. I don't have a place to put him though. I've survived the winter so well. Don't have space for any more animals. I'm going to use all of this cement to do the bottom layer at least. Now I just want to catch that pig, but I can't. Well, I could, but it would be a waste. I need to get rid of other animals first. I think the main focus for today should be get this bottom layer upgraded to cement. And then we can start focusing on things again. I think so, let's do that. Plus, I do have lots more cement upstairs. Look at that pig. It's just wandering about like it's nothing for him. He knows he's safe. Just gonna smack him. Oh, shit. Oh, it's because I'm messing about. Alright, let's do this. Why not? Right mouse. Walls. Wooden walls. Concrete. Concrete wall 1, 2. I don't know what's going to be best. Let's do that. If I did Walls, concrete, wall 2. No, you know what, I prefer, I think that one, the smoother one, concrete wall 1. Concrete wall 1. Yeah, I think so. With concrete wall 1. Just that tiny little piece feels like such a waste. Do that. Maybe not those yet. Might convert that to glass. There's another sliver. Ugh. That sucks. You know what, I'm gonna have to do this. Maybe not those two yet. Still undecided. I would love for that to be glass. It would make more sense to be cement. Okay. Should we, how many cement do we have? 6. Not enough. Shouldn't have done that one yet. I like that. Can't do that. Okay, it's immense. Dump that. Steel alloy, no. Steel alloy. Ooh. Iron ore. Where was that? Sure, it's a main up here. Copper, cobalt, aluminium, copper, aluminium, hardware. Really? Bricks? Must have been downstairs. Alright, well. Okay, Tim. I had lots. Man, that's finished. Fact. No, that can wait. Can't believe it's so late in the day already. Parts and hardware. No, come on. I'm sure I had cement. Fiber, no. That is unbelievable. I had boxes full of cement. Nothing in there. Nothing in here. Wondering. It's a... stone crates. Yeah. Let me just double check again. Oh no. What happened? Did I break a leg? I got some damage, but I'm fine. Let me just double check. I'm sure I had tons of cement. Where was that? Bricks? Sand? No? And hey, it's busy. 1, 2, 3. Okay. That's busy. Where's all my... Oh, it's just filling this up like crazy. Look at that. Okay, mixing. I think all the stones are full, so let's switch back to log stands and then to plant beds and then to repair stuff. Guys, this is ridiculous. How am I... Where is all my cement? I had crates full of it. Let me try again. If I take my hammer, put some with me. Okay. I need more. Was it in here? Oh. And then wanted to see something. This wall I can break down. Can I? Yeah. And this one. And that one. Oh no. Careful. No. Stop making the same mistake every single time. Let's jump up here. Okay, let's get rid of this. Catch. That can all be glass, so I'm happy with that. Need more cement. Guys, am I mistaken? Did I use it all? I could have sworn that I had way more. Let me just check again. No. Miscellaneous? No. Can you believe it? Alright, well, in that case, I'm gonna take all of that stuff. No. Nope. Nothing happened. Look at all this. The logs are full. Just about. No, I can't take that. Let me take the aluminium. Oh. I've got way too much. Don't have space for all of this, guys. 1, 2, 3, 10. That's I can put a name. What do I need? Yeah, lead. Steel is full. Okay, so I can start working on the steel stuff because I've got tons of it. Miscellaneous, I'll put in here. Move all. Move all. And I also need hardware, ton of screws. And also glass. What's in here? Nothing. Glass. I think let's just take that for now. Is it going to be this level? I think so, because where should I start? Maybe I'll leave this section. No, I'll leave this section for now and then start from here. Glass. Okay. Yeah, so far so good. I just need lots of steel. And some screws, steel and screws. All right, let's go get some. And yeah, steel and screws. I think let's just finish that floor, guys, and then it's already evening again. Can you believe it? So, let's take steel alloy, all of it. Steel alloy. So I need to move one somewhere else. Maybe now. Three, six, nine. That'll be 10 for the next batch. Also need screws. Where's that? Hardware. Oh, I've only got nails. Now I need to take some copper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Glass. And I need so much of right now, so I can put that in there. Come on, just waiting for this. I think I'm gonna have too much steel, but then at least the bottom layer will be done. Wow. That's busy. What's that? Oh, now you know what? Iron needs to go in here. Almost made a mistake. Good. Now it's time to go to bed. I think I just want to finish this last little section quickly. For the steel. Then our bottom foundations are done. Ah, the anticipation. Once I've got that, I would like to use each level as a massive storage space. It's not like okay, you know what? Let's just get this quickly. That, put the fire out. Ah, it's empty. Empty. What do I need? Steel ingots. More. Oh my. Of them. Right, I think there was just the two of those. What else? Let's see. This truck was empty. Yes. All of these were empty. Yes. Medical, no. No. Fiber, no. I think I'm going to leave this here. Check that. And food, no. I could have sworn I had more cement. Look at all. I don't think Mike has a lot to do at the moment. Everything's stacked. You can wait for the logs, that's all full. So make sure the plant beds are fine. Then the log stands. Then the stone crates. All of that's done actually. So I need to make steel. Glass. What the hell am I going to do with all of the clay? I have to put it here. And bricks, no. No. I have to go there. Okay guys, I think that's probably everything we can do for today. Got some cement upgrades. Some steel. That's full, that's full, that's full. Can you believe it? It seems like everything is basically full. I need steel. Now, in order to make steel, what do we need? First, let's see, how many do we have? Nothing. So let's start with lead, iron. I do have a bunch. There's 9. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Do I not have any more steel? Let's see. Copper. Anyway, I'm gonna need a bit more of that. Is to go to the mine for more iron ore. Minimum, no. What did I have with me? Aluminium can go with stuff in here. That's full. I've got way too much stuff. Look at that. Aluminium. Ooh. Steel alloy. I can't see what's going on. No. It's got to be a more efficient way of doing this, but obviously I'm not doing it that way. That's boring. Miscellaneous. Both can go in there. So the, yeah, I think the cement I'll keep with me. That and that, we'll figure out all the steel we can. I don't know if I want to take all the aluminium with me. What the hell? So aluminium, I will put on top of this. How many do I have? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is getting ridiculous, guys. The amount of storage that I need just to build more space for more storage. What is going on? Alright, so I'm going to take all of this stuff. 10. I'll take all of this. And then we're gonna take all of this. And then what we'll need, more glass. That's empty. Oh, that's heavy. That is heavy. No. Aluminium ore. What's heavier, glass or steel? Check it out now. I think it's easier to carry the steel than all the glass, because one weighs 10. Let's just split one. 10, and one of these weighs 2. So let's put all the glass in there. Now that's better. Take all of that. Still good. So we've got lots of glass. We just need a bunch of screws. Hardware. Nails. No. Okay, let's take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Time is it? Ah, it's time to wake up already. Right, you know what? In that case, let's get this done. I can't believe it's 6 o'clock in the morning already. Okay, down, 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 down. Let's finish this floor. We're just about done. What do we need? Steel, steel. Right, this floor is done. Then we could do some glass wall there, there, there. Actually, now I need to be careful, because we can delete that. Drop it. Delete that. Delete this. How's this still going? Oh no! No, 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 no! Why did I die? Idiot! It's probably because I haven't slept. And I haven't. Ah. Crap. You know what, guys? Let's just call it a day. I'm gonna save the game. Why did I just die? I will recap and focus and figure out what happened. It's probably because I'm not taking care of my health. Anyway, let's recap in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time. Okay, bye.